We have a new website. We've registered a new domain name, msrnet.org, and new site construction. There's several of the things from the old website, as well as some new additions. I'm just going to give you a brief walkthrough of what the new site entails. This is the home page or splash page with our a new sort of banner logo. Scrolling pictures, these are hyperlink clickable. Menu options, welcome news, hot topics, member resources, and Chrome. Nomination forms, if you'll click on member resources, under there you have links, lesson plans, and forms. Click forms. And you can see all different types of forms. Constitution drafts are there, Youth Art Month, workshop proposal forms, and you know any other forms that we come up with that we're going to be using will be placed here on the website. Mission statement. You know, we worked on this. There we go. You know, and I'll let you read this for yourself. I'm not going to go through and read the entire website. Contact information, president-elect, and myself. This is primarily for, you know, alterations to the site or anybody that needs to submit or request information from us.
Yes. That are happening at your school. So that's one thing. Should we be in the network and stuff?
Board members, division heads, contact information for things that are specific to your division, or if you need to contact a specific board member, the information that, to request information or just give us information, you can find up here. Link to the NAEA, which is also down here. News, we have sort of general news. Up there so far, we have the voting on revenue documents, fall conference, and some information about the chapter at MC. The membership newsletter will be linked to the site and be able to view and read directly from the website and newsletter. I believe we're going to an all e-version of the newsletter, the more mailings. Job Board connects to the Mississippi Teacher Vacancy List. Conference is specific information about current and past conferences. You can see the packets from past conferences down here. Here you can see hyperlinked images that are the day at a glance for the current conference.
And that's, as you're thinking about what to present, go back and look at the other ones. And if there's something that hasn't been presented, that would be a great opportunity for you to make sure.
We have a photo album consisting of photo images from past conferences. We have tons of images that will be going up soon from this year's conference, so be sure to check back and find yourself and others. Awards, we'll be updating this shortly with all the awards from the conference this year. Youth Art Month, you know, and you'll also find the submission forms for the flag letter, the flag design, and designer statement there. This links directly to our NAEA Facebook.